In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect a Canon G3010 printer to MacBook. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Connecting this specific Canon printer to a MacBook can be a little bit tricky because it lacks an official driver for macOS. However, there are some methods that you can try. So in this video, I'm going to cover these workarounds because of the lack of the official driver. So first, what I recommend is that you use the Gutenprint driver. All that you have to do is download and install the Gutenprint driver. This is a free open source driver that supports many printers, including the G3010. Once this driver is installed, you will be able to go over to System Preferences, Printers and Scanners, and select the G3000 model Gutenprint driver when prompted. And as long as you have the driver installed, you will be able to use the Canon G3010. If you are unable to download the Gutenprint driver or it doesn't work for whatever reason, the second method is going to be through Bonjour. This has limited functionalities, but all that you have to do is ensure that your printer is connected to your network. And once you go over to System Preferences, Printers and Scanners, and you click the plus button, usually you will be able to find your G3010. Bonjour only allows printing. Scanning is not supported through this method, and the functionalities might be limited. The last option that you have is using the Canon Print app. This print app is only available for iPhone or iPad. However, you will be able to download and install it, connect your printer to your Wi-Fi network using the app, and then you will be able to print documents from your MacBook. All that you have to do is use AirPrint through the Canon Print app. So essentially, you will be downloading it on your iPhone or iPad, and you can use your MacBook to issue the printer to start. Besides these methods, you are going to be unable to officially use it because of the lack of the official driver, like I mentioned. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Canon G3010 printer to MacBook. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.